Feels like a lot of goods are getting more expensive lately, and we found out that could eventually cost us more to pick up our trash.
NBC2's Chris Redfern learned today that the price of garbage cans is likely going to trickle down to all of us.
You might have noticed it at the gas station or the grocery store, but you may not realize that even the prices of things like this trash bin are going through the roof.
Used to be a 30-day, maybe two-week turnaround when you ordered them. Now it's 3 to 4 months.
And when it comes to these larger metal ones,
the cost of those containers has actually almost doubled just in the past 6 months.
But Bill Jones, who manages Waste Pro's Fort Myers division, says that's just the tip of the trashy iceberg.
Labor costs, the cost of materials, metal, trucks, fuel, supplies, you name it, across the board, everything we touch really has gone up.
Which is why they approached Lee County commissioners at this meeting yesterday regarding their current contract.
Yes, our contract does allow for these types of dialogues. We just wanted to make sure that the commission understood that even though we do have the CPI increase in there, that we also may be coming back to talk about these other sort of extraordinary costs that have affected us this past year.
They're now set to sit down with appropriate Lee County officials next week. Jones says until they discuss hard numbers, it's hard to say whether Lee County residents could bear any additional financial burden.
Our goal is always to do things the best we can so that we minimize those types of impacts on our customers.
In Lee County, I'm Chris Redfern, NBC2.